Anton Maria Schyrleus of Rheita. Anton and Maria Sarek Z. Rheita was an astronomer and optician. He developed several inverting and directing eyepieces and was the maker of Kepler's telescope. Things appear more alive with the binocular telescope, he wrote. Doubly as exact, so to speak, as well as large and bright. 1. His binocular telescope is the precursor to our binoculars.